In this video, we are going to start a continuation of an virus, and the lesson topic is a world of microbes, unit 22, page number is 259. Okay, in the last video, what we are discussing in this last video, structure of bacteria and viruses. So, in this video, we are going to just continuation of the previous one, that is the characteristics of viruses. Let me see that. Yes, here the characteristics of virus are basically they are divided as a two things. Okay, ma, living irko, non-living. Living na they are presence of life. Non-living na absence of life. So living and non-living. And let me see that what are the characteristics in the living and what are the characteristics in non-living. Yes, first we are going to discuss on the living characteristics of viruses. Here a living character. First characteristics, they have nucleic acid. Nucleic acid na what ma? DNA molecules and RNA molecules. That is the genetic materials. Okay, but genetic materials naale, oru information hai, oru cells lerundu, that is the parent cells lerundu, they carry to the next generation, offspring, babies ku carry out pandra than genetic material. Okay, but that is the nucleic acid. Okay, they are in present of the DNA and RNA. And next one, the characteristics of living is, they can multiply in the living cells of the host. We already say na virus odiya basic character enadhu living things la irukum and they are all, they get then grow and multiply. Living cells la irundha mattum dhaan because they are the parasitic illaya adudey energy absorb pannite just they are grow and multiply. So they can multiply in the living cells of the host. And third point is see they can attack specific host. Or they say they can attack specific host. Ella plants leo, ella animals leo irukkadu. Just they are attack in a specific. Specific ana host la mattum na. That is the animals are kutum, plant are kutum, specific ana host la mattum na. Enna pannuma? Just attach pannu irukkum. Okay, so these are all the some living characteristics of virus. And next one, next type is non-living, right? So non-living characteristics of virus pathu naka. A virus remain in the inert material outside that host. Virus remain in the inert material outside of the host, which means they are not done in a specific. That they are not done any specific function. Okay, ma. That is the inert. Mandha manan choluvaan liya. That is inert choluvaan na. Inert material ni choluvaan. Okay. And next one. They are devoid of cell membrane under the cell wall. What they are say? They are devoid of cell membrane and cell wall. Which means they are empty. Empty yana cell wall or cell membrane. So, irukku. So, yeah. Which means they are not having any inner organelles properly. Okay, here viruses are cell organelles, ribosome and mitochondria. That is the devoid and choliyachi, empty and cell organelles, which means they are not having a proper cell organelles, ribosome and mitochondria. Okay, and last living characteristic of viruses, they can be crystallized. What they are saying? They can be crystallized in nature. Okay, crystallized in nature. Katti yana chanongali, kalli madri. That is the crystallized in nature. Okay, and that's it for a characteristics of viruses. Let me move on next one, types of viruses. Here are basically three types of viruses: plant virus, animal virus, bacteriophage. First one, let me see that plant virus. Here, a virus that infect the plant. What they are saying? Virus that infect the plant. Some of the virus they are affect the plant body. Ena na mayte choli achhe. Virus endradhu oru host. Idhle ad attach pannai thaan live panna mudiyum. Okay va. Appo the virus enna pannuma? Just they are attached to the plant body. So the virus that affect the plant. Enna maadhiyana plant pathonaaka? Tobacco. That is the enna maadhiyana virus pathonaaka? Tobacco, mosaic virus, cauliflower virus and virus potato. That is the potato virus. Okay. So these are all the some viruses attached to the plant body. Tobacco plant irukillaya. Pugaiyila chedi solluvaangalaya. And cauliflower, know that about potato virus. Okay. So these are all the some virus affect the plant. And next one is the animal virus. A virus that affect the, that is infect the animals. Animals odiya body la affect pandrathu. Enna enna pakkalama? adenovirus, retrovirus, you know that, இல்லையா? இன்ஃப்ளூயன்சா வைரஸ் அண்ட் போலியோ வைரஸ். போலியோ, போலியோ நோய் தெரியும் இல்லையா? இன்ஃப்ளூயன்சா வைரஸ் யூ நோ தட், ஓகேவா? ஸ்டொமக் அப்செட் பண்ணி வர்றது எல்லாம் இன்ஃப்ளூயன்சா வைரஸ் அண்ட் ரெட்ரோ வைரஸ் ஹெச்ஐவி அடினோ வைரஸ். அடினோ ரெட்ரோ வைரஸ் கேள்விப்பட்டிருக்கோம் இல்லையா? ஹெச்ஐவி. ஓகே, ஸோ திஸ் ஆர் ஆல் தீஸ் ஆர் வைரஸஸ் அஃபெக்ட் தி அனிமல் பாடி. ஓகே, அண்ட் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் தி பாக்டீரியோ ஃபேஜ். வாட் இஸ் த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன்? பாக்டீரியோ ஃபேஜஸ், வைரஸ் தட் இன்ஃபெக்ட் தி பாக்டீரியல்ஸ். பாக்டீரியா வி ஆல்ரெடி டிஸ்கஸ், நோ, சிங்கிள் செல்டு மைக்ரோ ஆர்கானிசம். ஸோ வைரஸ் பாக்டீரியாவோடைய செல்ஸை அஃபெக்ட் பண்ணும். தே காசஸ் T4 பாக்டீரியோ ஃபேஜ். வி ஆல்ரெடி சே தட் வேர் தேர் வேர் தி ஆர் T4 பாக்டீரியோ ஃபேஜ். வைரஸோடைய ஜெனட்டிக் மெட்டீரியலில் டிஎன்ஏ பார்ட்டில் படிச்சோம் இல்லையா? தே ஆர் அஃபெக்டட். ஓகே, ஸோ தட்ஸ் இட் ஃபார் அன டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் வைரஸஸ் ஐ ஹோப் யூ ஹாவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் டு தட். Just have to write in all the things in your observation note and copy on our homework for your class report. Okay, student, thank you. We'll see the remaining topic for our next class. Thank you.